hit the wrong button. You hit my favorite line, double guy. Mm-hmm. He's a cool baby. The thing is, why you won't let them steal large amounts of money while they try to execute the people whose finances that it is? And how do you not think that that's terrorism related? So you tried to lock me up for the rest of my life while you ran and by the illegal incrimination that y'all run off with a minimum however many $1 million you could get through Middle Eastern news radios and all these different things that you're supposed to not. You know, okay, you can, but it's highly frowned upon. You have the right, but you still know the truth, man. It's your profit through Middle Eastern torture companies. Through a small town bank chain, but why do you all let them try to execute and incriminate people that are wealthy? You know, and get control to commit crime in the schools. Control to escalate crime, control to do crime, control everything. You know, why did you let that man set the biggest federal felon platform cycle related bomb charge in United States history on record as far as domestic terrorism goes? And why did you let him do that? Yeah. Do you see my point? Yeah. Why am I getting pissed? And how you think that you can illegally incriminate me or tell me I'm on probation to get away with that? Yeah. The social controls, the social everything, they go too far. They go see us all like that. Like I'm not comfortable. And then they say shit like that to you, like to me, it's natural. Yeah. That they're not comfortable with me using an aerosol can. Yeah. They're not comfortable with you eating a fork. They're the weakest, stupidest, most pathetic people in the world. Half of the outrage, literally violent, mad because a kid was eating food with his shirt off in the summertime by the dog. Dude, I don't tolerate those type of psychologies. When I catch them for federal felonies, I demand their prosecutions. Shit like that, I got thousands of them, but how they really are, they're sick. To be violent or mad about that, somebody else's house, they don't belong in society. They try to turn that around on you and say, oh, well, we run this company, so I don't care. I don't accept your apology. It's just they'll do it to you and they'll apologize to it at the same time. They're not men, they're not people, they're animals. This takes forward our hands and most good. And so you agree, it doesn't matter if you agree with it or not, you're ill. The West goes so much deeper than that. All these little things add up to me about their psychology. When I grew up, I snapped. When I was able, clearly, as far as rising consciousness, to see it no way, I demanded the prosecutions. Why are you gonna let them do that? Because they work for Hillary Clinton or something like that. It's a problem. Get away with this shit. My man told me to get uncomfortable with me using an aerosol can. You are the sickest, stupidest, ugliest, freakish ass little bitches, that weakest little fucks that I ever met in my life to deserve to be executed. You see, man, you want me to put faith in somebody that's like old. I knew when I looked at your body, it's too weak. It just is. It's too weak. I'm tired of it. Your weakest leaders get people hurt. They do. A lot of people do. Not a couple million. Hundreds of millions that we know of. Then we get into the cheese factory theories and shit like that. I mean, those people have lost hundreds of billions, hundreds of trillions of lives. Are you really serious? They are. That's deep. I can't go on, get all the way through that, but that's why they can't touch them. It's because they go out and start shit like that up and they get too bad. They have all these creatures, double leads and shit like that. But really, it's just the top, right? You can't get to the top of it, but you can. Why you got the best? You never know what the hell you're right, but you can't still take that man. That means you can.